Hi guys, it's moving day. So almost everything's packed. We're just waiting till we can pick up the moving truck. The kitchen? Still not packed. The living room and all the baby's toys. Almost packed. The storage bedroom. It's fully packed.
Very
messy. Yeah, very messy. Our bedroom. Almost packed except for Jimbo toys. Vroom vroom.
Lots of vroom vroom.
Lots of vroom vroom.
Look at this vroom vroom. Ooh, that's a lot of vroom vroom, Jim.
Come on into our bedroom, it's messy.
Yeah, it's very messy.
Yeah,
are you ready to move out, Jim? Jim? Yeah? Nothing.
Yeah.
I want that meat lover.
No, you don't. That's fine.
Oh, can you share some?
Nope.
Hey, I
need to share some.
Ah, Christmas in July. Well, it's August. My bad. Hey guys, good morning. It's the second day of moving, and we're here at the new house. As you can see, we still have to unpack. And while we unpack later this morning, we're gonna return the moving truck, and we'll see you later.
Jim! So this is our table for now.
It's a box.
Box.
We don't have a table, yes, and I'm home.
Hi,
both of you.
Yeah.
Hi, guys. My teeth is very little. Very little.
Time to clean the truck.
Time to go.
Hey guys, so we got done dropping off the U-Haul at the moving truck company, and now we're back at our old apartment to pick up the last of our stuff.
I will miss this house. I thought we were never gonna
I like the
move.
Color coordination. Hey guys, it's day four since we moved in, and we're still organizing the house. As you can see, we're trying to put this big shelf on top of our bedroom. So, we're almost done unpacking all the house. We still have a few more things at the old house, but as you can see, my bedroom looks pretty good. My office is just a storage right now. One day this will be clean, and there'll be a green screen in here one day. The girls' room is almost done, but we still need to buy some dresser drawers for their closets because we still have too much clothes for the girls. This is our laundry room. All of our laundry's been here except for the dryers that fill all the way. And we have this really nice cupboard for all of our stuff. And this is the main bathroom. This is the main living area, the living room. Today we're gonna go get our big TV, so we're gonna put the girls' TV back in their room. We'll have the big 65-inch over here. And then our dining room is much bigger than our old dining room in our last apartment. And in here is our super big kitchen. Twice as big as the last one we had. So, lots of cooking. And cats. And for the outside, we have our very own carport, and the storage closet, and we finally have a backyard. Very big backyard. But there's lots of weeds. There's lots of weeding that can happen. So, there'll probably be a video about that. And here's our neighborhood, Logan Heights. The off-post base annex where all the other soldiers live. We call our neighbors' houses.
And we're in the front.
This is the front of our house. And guys, that'll be all for today. I hope you guys keep watching to see more videos in the future from our new house. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell for every notification. Bye.